Yeah, good evening everyone. So welcome to DFCL exam preparation course. So today we will see the sixth part of your reasoning. So in the last class we already started the coding decoding chapter, right? So we will today just see the last type of this coding decoding, which they may ask you in your exam, okay, which is your third type. So now here what we will get, basically we will get some words which are in coded form, okay, which are in coded form. So here are few steps that first you need to target, okay, you need to find the target statement or line. You need to find target statement or line, and second, eliminate common words or code one by one we have to do, okay. So I will explain you with the example only about these two lines, don't worry about that. And note point is there for you that sequence of codes for each words may not be same, okay, very important, sequence of codes for each words may not be same, okay. Now let us understand these 3 points with example. Okay, now see this example here, okay, one question is there. So like this you will get the question in your exam that speak nicely to all is coded as ka ku ma hi, okay, all are like us is coded as sifo he t, like this. So these are the words and these are the code words, okay. We need to find what is the code for speak to us, what is the code for nicely, and what is the code for lesson. Now see, here you can't directly answer like this that speak is nothing but ka, so answer is this, okay, because our note point was there that this sequence, okay, this sequence will not be same as this sequence, means it is not like speak is equals to ka, nicely is equals to cu, to is equals to ma, okay, it is not like that what our note point was meaning, right? So we need to find that. We need to find that. Now how we can find? So first step is your find the target statement, right? So now see, here we need to find the code word for speak to us. Means here we have speak, then to is here also and us also, okay? So first our target statement will be this target. So we need to target this. And now we will eliminate these code words one by one, okay? See now, carefully. So K is here, okay? Now how to solve and how to eliminate the code words, this is very important steps for this type of question. So K is here, okay, only here is there, K is here, so don't touch it. First you need to take those variables which are common in two statement, I can say, okay, two statement or three statement, three. So this is the first statement, first step. So K, you can see K is only present in first statement, so ignore that, okay. Let's come to CU. So CU is here, okay, then again only CU is here, right? Then come to MA. So MA is here, then MA is also here, see this and this. Now you need to identify, see, as MA is common here, as MA is common here, so definitely one word will be there, right, which will be common in this two statements because of MA. So let's say speak nicely to all, and here teach us lesson nicely. So I can see that nicely is common here, right? So for nicely the code word is MA, this is confirmed. For nicely the code word is MA, okay? So MA gone. Now then HE, so HE is here also and here also, see three statement now, okay, HE is here also and here also. So I want one word which will be common in all the three statements. So come here, see, speaks nightly, for nicely now we got, na? So speak to all, okay, speak to all, then this one that teach us lesson nicely, okay, or teach us lesson, and here lesson like all humans. So now what will be the common word for here? Okay, not this much, not this, we need to find this, okay, he is here, so he, so again all, okay, then again all here is here, and again all is here. So for all we got the code word as he, okay. Now here we got the code word for nice and all, let me rub this. So we got the code word for nicely and all, okay, remaining is speak to. So obviously out of ka, ka and cu, okay, one word is of speak and one code is for nicely, that is fix. Okay, now we don't want sequence here basically, so my answer will be speak to means KACUs will be there, and for us we need to find for us na, so come to here now, see us is here and us is also here, okay, which is common, so let's identify which code is common in these two. So SI, no, SI is not there. FO is there, yes, so FO is for us. So speak to us means KACU and FO. Okay, as there are no options, that's why I take KACU as it is. It may be CUK also. It may be. Okay, just for our understanding, this is the example. Okay, now the second question, what will be the code of nicely? So already we got the code of nicely, MA. And what will be the code of lesson? Okay, lesson. So let's identify lesson first. Where is lesson? See. So lesson is here and here, okay, in these two. So what is the common things here? What are the common codes are in the third statement and fourth statement? So one is RE, okay, and yes, RE is there. So obviously answer will be RE. Okay, so like this, it is like a game basically. You need to find like this the answers, very easy, but little concentration is required. Okay, so here just you require concentration. Okay, now let's come to the practice questions with options now. So this is the second question of today's class, that in a certain language PIC, VIC, NIC means winter is cold. Okay, TONIC, RE means summer is hot. RE, THO, PA means nights are hot. Which of the following is the code of summer? So first pause the video, okay, try this question by yourself and then check the answer. Now see, I want code word for summer, so I will identify summer. So summer is here only, okay, in the second statement. So this is our target statement, that is TONICRE. So one by one, I will eliminate the code words, okay. Either you can consider this as a word or code word, does not matter actually. So let's start. So TO. So TO is only here, okay. TO is only here. Then next is NIC. So NIC is here also and here also. See, NIC, NIC. Okay, so let's check the common. Winter is cold, summer is cold. So definitely is there. So NIC is the code word for is. Okay, that is fixed. Next one. So for is, we got the things. Okay, now next one is your hot. See, because is we got na, only hot is remaining. So hot is here and here. So let's check the common things. That is RE. See, RE, RE. So for hot, it is RE. So NIC and RE gone. So only remaining is 2. So answer is TO. Okay, for summer answer is TO. So it is very easy questions. Like this only you need to solve. Okay, let's check the next question. Third question. In a certain code language, CURENIK means she is brave. Okay, PISORRE NIC means she is always smiling. And SORRE ZHI means it's always cheerful. You need to find the code word of smiling. So let's check where is smiling. Okay, where is he smiling? So in the second statement only we have smiling, and with smiling we have she is always. So this is our target statement now. Now let's see how to solve the questions. So here PI is here. Okay, here PI is here, but there is no common, so we can ignore. Then SOR. Okay, SOR. So SOR is here and here. So let's check common here. She is always smiling and it's always. So is always is the common word. Okay, two words are there. Means either SOR is of is or always. Fine. Next, let's check. I will write here. Okay, I will write the side so that we will get it later. Then the next is your RE. RE is here. RE is here. Okay, let's check the comment. She is brave and she is always smiling. Means she is. So RE is for she is. She or its, right? The next is NIK. So NIK is here also. So again, she is brave, she is always smiling, right? Means she is. So NIK is also for she is. Now if you carefully observe about this RE, then see RE is here, here and here also. Okay, and here common word is only. See, she is brave. Now RE is in the three statement, all the three statement. So we want one word which will be common in all the three statement, which is only. See, it's. Okay, here she is there but here she is not there, always always here but always is not there, like that. So for re I got the answer that is. So definitely if is for re, then sor is for always obviously, and here Nick was for she, right? So now let's check the answer again. So we want for smiling, so we got sor re Nick, so pi is our answer. Okay, pi is our answer. Like this you will solve the questions. Okay, see the fourth one now. It is like easy. In a certain code, 253 means books are old, 546 means man is gold, and 378 means buy gold books. Okay, you need to find the code word for R. You need to find the code word for R. Now let's check whether is R you are. So R is in the first statement. So our target statement is first one. So books are old. Okay, books are here. See, either you can solve by code or word. Okay, I will now solve by word. So see, book is here and here. Let's check the common number 253, 378 means 3. So 3 is for book. Okay, then about old. Now see, here I want R, but unfortunately R is only in one statement. So let's check for old. So old is here and old is here, right? So let's check the common. So 253 and 5465. So 5 is for old. So definitely for R 2, for R 2, which is my answer. Okay, like this easily you can do the questions. Okay, now like this also you will get, see, like this also you will get very easy, that if blue means pink, pink means green, green means yellow, yellow means red, and yellow red means white. Okay, whatever they are given, we need to accept that. That is red means white. Okay, we need to accept. Then what is the color of turmeric? Now you know that turmeric is yellow. Okay, so few students will answer yellow, but this is definitely wrong. Okay, because this is your logic, your understanding, but according to them, yellow means red, right? Yellow means red, means the turmeric color is red, because yellow is meaning red. Like this you will get the questions. Okay, so this is all about your coding, decoding. Now for practice, you will solve from the questions from the book, right? Our Telegram PDF compulsory, reasoning PDF, just solve the questions from here. And once I will announce Q box and everything, then you can solve from there. But for now, just practice the questions from here. Okay, and definitely you can solve all the three types now for coding, decoding, and this one mark is secure, right? This one mark is secure. I hope that you got to confidence in this coding, decoding. So tomorrow we will start with our very important chapter or next chapter. Okay, so till then, whatever we did till the date, just keep practicing the questions from book. Remember, this is now your basic level practice, okay, not exam level. So first strong your basic, get the confidence in each and every topic, and then definitely we will move to the exam, right? So like this we will going. And if you, while solving any question, if you are getting any doubt or anything, okay, you are not able to solve, because obviously our Telegram group is there of central government, but still some people are shy, I guess, so they don't want to ask the question. So you can directly WhatsApp on this number. Okay, you can send your questions on 9653695827. On this number you can send your question. Okay, so ask me freely, no need to shy everything, because I will be there only, so don't worry about that, right? Or if any problem also there, then definitely we can discuss. So this is our today's class. Okay, so with this I will sign off now. So good night and all the best.